Hi and welcome to this video. In this video, I want to do a Fast VPN tutorial, that is the Namecheap VPN tutorial. So the link for this VPN is in the description, and Fast VPN is one of the most affordable VPNs that you can use. So if you don't want to spend a lot of money on those other expensive VPNs, you can use the Namecheap VPN, which is called Fast VPN. So the first thing you have to do, just go to Namecheap. You can come here, somewhere here, you'll be able to create your account. Create a Namecheap account if you don't already have one. I'm already logged into my Namecheap account. And that's important because the account details are the ones you're going to use to log into Fast VPN. So just come down here and you can see the pricing, one of the most affordable VPNs available. If you go with a monthly plan, you can get it for free for a month. But I'm going to go with a yearly plan because I've used it before and it does the job. So I'm just going to come here under get 1 year plan. I'm already logged into my account, so I can just choose a payment method, and I'm going to choose PayPal, and it's going to log into my PayPal account. Agree and continue. Once you make your payment, it's going to automatically bring you this, and you can use it on Windows, Android. Even you can also use it on Linux, and I have a video for how to set up a VPN on Linux, and that's the same video that you'd use to set up Fast VPN on Ubuntu. Let me download mine for Windows, and I'm going to click there on Windows, download complete. Now I can just open it to install it. Install. Finish. And now for the login details, I'm going to need to log in using my Namecheap details. I can just click there on sign in, and I will need to sign in with my Namecheap details. Your Namecheap username and password, that's what you use here. You will be logged in, and you can just click on I understand, and that is the Namecheap VPN is my IP. So you can say you can see it says that my IP is that, and I'm in Kenya right now. So you can also go to this website, whatismyip.com, and it's going to show you your IP plus your location. If I come back, I can just connect to any of these VPNs. Let's say I connect to Chicago. It's okay, for the first time, it's probably going to fail. Yes, it's going to fail. And the reason it's failing is because the VPN doesn't work with this protocol on Windows. If I come here under protocol, I can use the OpenVPN protocol, and then I want it scrambled as well. And now if I reconnect, it's going to connect. Just looking at the settings here under settings, you can add a kill switch. If this is turned off, then your internet connection will also be turned off. I found that this really affects my internet connection. So if it is not really crucial for your IP to be visible, then you can just leave this turned off. Like now it is turned off. You can auto connect. And of course you want it to start up with your Windows, and you can also change the interface to dark mode. That's all the important things here under settings. If you come back under location, you can use any of these locations. You can see there are multiple different server locations that you can connect to. So if you come back here and we refresh, you're going to see that our IP address is different and our location is Chicago. So you can see Chicago, Illinois, US. That's how to connect and use the VPN on Windows. If you want to see how you can use this internet and also connect VPN and create a Wi-Fi on Windows, watch the next video. That's it for this video. If you want to use Fast VPN, the link is in the description. I will see you in the next video.